So today we are on an adventure to discover the Tinton Falls in Tinton Falls.
There it is, Jill Marie. There's the falls. We don't even have to leave the car.
This might not have been worth the drive. But let's get out and check it out. So the address is 741 Tinton Falls Ave. There's Tinton Falls Ave. There's this little itty bitty parking lot here. And there's the falls. There's a kiosk, but there's no information in it other than the fact that Sandy and Todd are apparently together. There's some mulch. Yeah, definitely not a drive. Only good if you're in the area. It was maybe a half hour drive for us, which isn't too bad, I guess. But we'll have to find a place to go hiking after. Some picnic tables and a little lookout area for you to hang out, which is kind of neat. So that's the falls. It is pretty. It's inside that fence, apparently. So there's a little trail here. We're going to see if we can get a better look at the falls. Come on, Cookie. Cookie's fascinated by the water, which is strange because normally she doesn't care too much. That's pretty. Cookie's being very naughty. Come on. There's somebody up at the top of the hill and she wants to run up and go see them. So, it's a cool little place to come, I guess, if you live in the area.
This was the shortest waterfall adventure ever. It's very pretty. If you lived in the area, it'd be a wonderful place to come and sit and just chill out and relax under the trees, watching the water, listening to the water. But now we got to go find something else to do. Hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. What do you think, Cookie? So we're doing something different today. Rather than take a hike, we decided to visit the dog beach. Come along.
Yeah,
Oh, look at what my daughter made me. I guess I gotta get out of the car for this.
Only problem with the dog beach is there's no separation of small dogs from big dogs. But we'll see how it goes. Hoping with the cold weather there wouldn't be a lot of other people out here. Cookie, cookie daddy.
Yeah. Ones he likes versus
they're
like, no, I'm
he's
not
got a cool thing. What's his name?
Charlie.
Hey, Charlie. 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 Easy.
Cookie. Daddy's been making a run. Where's Daddy? Go get him! Go get him, Cookie!
We'll do it again, no doubt.
You did that, not me. Leave it.
She lifted her head and banged her head right into the phone.
No dogs beyond this point.
Uh-oh, no dogs beyond this point. There's a lot of people walking over there with dogs. Well, there's one.
There's dogs way down there by the pavilion.
There's dogs way down there by the pavilion. I don't know why my dog likes to scare me by doing things like this. What you doing, Cookie? Come here! Cookie! What you doing? Aren't you beautiful? That is my husband and my dog in the house staring at me. She's being very defiant today, isn't she? No.
not going out any further. Come on, we're past the sign. We have to get back into the safe dog area. We got you on camera giving her food.
Here, I'll go way out there.
You stay here, make sure he doesn't leave. What do you got?
Too much sand in it.
Spit it out. Cooking. Come here. Leave it. Leave it.
Good girl. Come here.
Leave it. Leave it.
Good girl. Come. Wait.
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 Okay, go. That's my girl. That's my girl.
Now the seagull's right on the water going,
that stupid dog.
You really are camera shy.
Go to the birds. Cookie, Cookie. The birds, get the birds. Get the birds! Go, go, go! Get the birds! Come on, come on, come on! There they are! Get the bird! The bird! No!
Play with you!
Come here, Cookie, come! Come! Come here, come!
Cookie!
Get the bird. Over there.